Hi guys, welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. I'm the Savage Beast. Let's do this. Okay, so alright, so where to go next? The movement is phenomenal. Looks like so smooth. Clamps holding the shuttle in place. What the hell? Console nearby. If I can what to do clamps, now?
The shuttle should fall right into the basin.
Go to the shuttle. The mission's done. So.
Great. The machine's in my way.
I'm getting better at this. I hope. Still not sure what to do with all them scraps. What to do with all those scraps? So I have yet to craft anything mechanical.
I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower?
Okay, how to get up there? So I'm still figuring out, I'm still trying to figure out how to go up there, to climb up there. So what the hell is this? Climb out the launch tower. So how am I supposed to do that? I'm not sure. What's on the other side? Nothing. Let's scan this. Climb up the ladder. There's no ladder. Oh, the launch tower. So, all right, guys. I finally figured out what to do with this. This is a very difficult puzzle. So apparently, Aloy need to pull this down. So. I'm not sure if that alone will do. So maybe something else needs to be done. Hang on. All right. What else to do now? Actually, scanning helps. Try to do this again. This is very difficult jump. All right, I finally made it after several tries. With this game, I need practice bad. Doesn't do a thing.